You know who's tired? This guy. So in this one, I'm going to show you how to change the camera angle on the grid. So you can just click on XYZ button right here. So the default is always top. So if you click on it right here, you'll be on the side. And if you click on it again, you'll be on the bottom. And you click back on it again, you're back to being on top. Later.